Hey guys, this is BKXX Lockdwn, or Travis, and I'm here with Daddy is Back, and we've already started all the way up to round 12 on Black Ops 2 Zombies Alcatrass. So I'm up here on top of the building here, just looking at this guy right here, this really slow crawler, and Daddy is Back. He's running around with the warden key, getting all the plane parts. So we got a whole bunch of money here, just waiting for him to finish up doing that. So we're just standing around, just waiting for a couple minutes, just getting all the parts and stuff. Because I really want to get to that pack-a-punch. I don't want to get trapped over here. There's definitely a trap over there. All right, just sitting here. I'm staring at him right now, laying on the ground, just backing up every few seconds. This just looks funny. It's like, let's crawl together, man.
Hey, I'm gonna get the laundry piece now.
Do you have enough money to get all the parts?
So far, if not, we'll just do one more round and do the same.
No, we don't have to do one more round. Just come up here and just guide me towards where all the parts are, and I'll get them.
Yeah.
That way we...
afterlife.
Huh?
I'm out of it. You all get one afterlife per round. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna open all the doors to get all the parts here, since I don't have any afterlives to get the
parts. Well, I have an afterlife.
Yeah, you're gonna need like four of them.
Okay, well,
the only way that we could probably do just one more round is if you come down here, come down to the cafeteria, right? And I'll show you where the laundry shower room is, where one of the parts are, where the shirt is.
What about this little guy here? What about this little crawler?
I think he'll follow you. If not, he'll respawn as like a runner. So if he's a runner, that's probably even better.
Why is that better?
Because, well, he won't die and the round won't end.
Okay.
So I'll just come down to the cafeteria.
We gotta shock ourselves, gun zap that thing while we're floating around.
I found double tap, by the way.
I don't want double tap. I hate double tap.
Okay, I don't understand why people hate double tap, but okay.
I can still hear the guy. He's screaming his head off.
Yeah, follow me. Make it a little creepy for you, so just let you know.
Where'd you go? You moved too fast. He died.
Ah, fuck, he died.
Where'd you go? Okay, there you go.
I'm right here. Alright, we're gonna
You moved too fast for me.
Alright, I'm gonna down myself and open the warden's office. As soon as that thing opens, you get in there, okay? I'm gonna also turn on speed.
Where? The warden's
it's
office?
In the warden's office.
There's another key?
No. I gotta turn the door on.
Alright, I'm in. What do I do?
You just run in there and wait for me to turn on speed.
Oh, God!
Yeah, see, watch out. There's some windows in here, too. I'm gonna turn on speed as well.
Speed?
Okay, speed. Speed cola.
Yes! Where is it?
I'll take you to it.
I'm surrounded.
I got you. Wait, are you down?
No. I'm just surrounded.
Yeah,
I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble.
I'm coming.
Oh my gosh. Look out on your six.
Did you get speed?
No. I couldn't. I was surrounded. There was no way for me to get it.
Yeah, this place is the best place to camp.
This not yeah, it's horrible.
Oh,
instant kill. Okay.
Alright.
We can get it now.
Speed is essential for this Elsa. It's so slow reloading.
Never turn down a drink.
At least make it. Oh, nuke.
Somebody sure did!
Okay, that just saved us.
Yeah. See this part here?
Whew. Hold on. Oh, I have no more bullets. Hold on, I need this weapon. Come on, give it to me.
Yeah.
There we go.
See this part right here that's glowing green?
Yeah. That's our next part?
Or, yeah, that's one of the parts that we have to get. And then I know where the rope is, and we're going to go do the laundry very shortly.
That guy takes a lot of bullets.
All right. I'm going to make a crawler, but don't kill anybody else. Watch out.
I can't help it. I'm surrounded.
Yeah, I know you are.
I'm in trouble. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh, big guy's in here. Fuck. No, we're done.
Yeah, that's it.
No, I have afterlife.
I have afterlife too.
Oh, then revive yourself.
Yeah, but I lost everything.
Yeah, I lost everything too.
Clear the way, clear the way. Oh god. Yep, done. We're done.
We're done, for sure. Unless I can just brain in the circle.
Yep. That was a good try. Oh, last until round, what, 17? Or, no, 13.
17. Oh, what? No.
It was 13, because 12 is where the crawler died, and then the next round started.
Oh, okay, yeah, 13, okay.
Yeah.
Give me a third person to do that then.
Man, that is a tough game.
That's a tough map, actually.
It's a very tough map. You need at least four players.
I'd call three if they're really good, but yeah, four players would be good. Do you want to do public match?
Yeah, let's head it up to public match.
Match Alcatrass. There's 764 people online. Oh, you're in game chat. Okay.
Oh, I got kicked.
Oh, you did? What? How'd you get kicked?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm inviting you back then. I sent you an invite. You're in game chat, right?
Yeah, I don't know how I'm in game chat.
Oh, it says you are. Oh, never mind. Alright, public match.
I'm in party chat. You were probably in game chat.
I don't know. Just show the mic on yours, but whatever. Just hope it doesn't kick you again, otherwise I'm not playing. Fuck the hell.
Were you able to get into a map?
Yeah, with like three other people.
Yeah, three. I wouldn't be able to get in.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know why. I mean, we're in a party, so there's no reason for it to select that map.
Analyzing 23 of 28 games right now. 24. Nope, it's not wanting to complete. Nope, there's no matches for us, I don't think. No, two people.
Because everybody's either playing with two people or more.
Yeah.
Because they know that you have to do it that way.
Oh! Wait, we found one third person. Oh, invite this guy to the party. Here, no, I got it. There, I just did. We gotta keep communications at all times.
He's got a mic.
Yeah, I think he does. He's higher than me. You're really low in level, man.
Yeah.
You're level one. Come on, Kevin, join if you're gonna do anything. I gotta go into game chat. I think that'd be best. Maybe we can talk to him there.
Okay.
Just Kevin, are you there? Do you have a mic?
He has a mic. It's plugged in.
Yeah, it says it is.
Either that, or it's a connect.
Oh, maybe it's connect.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Hey, Future Prawn, are you ready?
Yeah, he's ready. He's green.
Yeah, you better green up too. There we go. Match is about to begin.
Let's go.
If this Kevin guy might is be AFK.
Yeah, he might be AFK. You know, if that song was on any other game, it would be an awesome song, but right now it's just creepy.
Yeah.
That wasn't me.
Mr. Pawn, can you help me get all the plane parts? AFK anymore.
Was I just a fucking ghost a second ago? It was like I was outside my butt.
Vaughn, I want you to help me get all the plane parts, okay?
Are you fucking dead?
If you can hear me, let me know.
I don't want the Olympia. I don't want the Olympia.
There's gotta be an explanation.
Future Vaughn's just gonna follow me around.
Explain something to you right off the bat.
We're gonna head straight for the showers, okay? We're gonna work our way up to the play part instead of working our way down.
Alright.
Level wise. Because we gotta go downstairs to get some of the play parts, I think.
Anyone thinking about checking out? I just found the right spot.
Find areas. Get play parts first.
What does it mean?
There? That place? No.
I can you're fading out. I can barely hear you.
Okay. We need to go to the more confined areas where the plane parts are and get those before round 6.
Yeah, because then it's going to be
8
tough.
8 or something like that. Because it's going to be a lot tougher without that. With the higher the round we get, the harder it is. Wow. All right.
Okay, my question is, how did Alcatrass get like this in the first place?
Well, have you watched the cutscene or a little video of it?
No.
Oh, well, would you like me to explain it to you?
Yeah, go ahead and explain it.
Agreed.
All right. Let's get the hell off this rock. Basically, the four players that we're playing as now were plotting to escape Alcatrass. And Weasel, the character I am now, Knight, the security guard.
We need to stick together.
Guard, what's the Night Guard, or whatever you want to call it. The Night Guard came up as a zombie.
What's the worst
that
can happen?
That's basically, and then they had all the four characters fighting. But the four characters have never made it out.
So they never made it out, but there were still zombies everywhere. So how did the zombies get in?
Yeah. Well.
Listen
I don't
to me.
Know.
The
I just
whole
know
wing's overrun. We need to get out of the shelter.
Coming out of nowhere, really.
It makes you so.
Open.
I'm not. I just ain't waiting around here to
it's
die.
It's a good cutscene. If you haven't seen it, you should go watch it.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna watch it. Do we have one of the parts already, or?
No, we don't. But I'm gonna go get the parts. As soon as this round. I'm gonna make a crawler this round. Alright, Future Pawn, I want you to come with me. Kevin, I want you to go with Lockdwn.
Watch your six, watch your six!
I got it. Lockdwn, I want you to take Kevin and go open the door for Thompson and get the Thompson open for me.
Okay.
I'm gonna take Future.
Remind me what door that is.
With me. Alright, you go to this, you open this door, and then you go straight up the stairs that are right here. You open that door, too.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember that.
We're gonna split up in groups of two. And I'm gonna go straight to the showers right now. If you future revive yourself, we're gonna go get some of the flame cards. Future, follow me.
Kevin. Come with me. We're gonna get. Oh snap! Almost fell off. Gonna open this door.
All right. Well, I'm heading for the. I'm gonna head for the shower rooms right now.
And then over here is Thompson.
Warren's actually by the warden's office this time.
Requires power.
The
future pawn is with me.
Yeah, Kevin's with me.
Maybe I should have warned you. I'm in an evil fucking mood today.
Let you know. I'm gonna get the warden's key right now.
No!
What did you do?
I needed it to act. I needed my afterlife to activate this.
To activate what?
To activate the, oh, the warden's coming. The warden's coming.
Warden's easy to get at the dock, but anywhere else. Some folks that
are in the hot. We're screwed!
Oh.
Yep, we just lost. He activated it. Oh my gosh, he activated it. We can't be revived now. Why, future pawn? Why?
Oh, I'm dumping Kevin right now. And I'm coming to save you guys.
There's no way you can get here in time.
I'm not going to get there in time. I need Thompson. All I have is an Olympia to kill this guy.
We're stuck here.
I'm down too. Kevin's only got afterlife. Wow, are you still recording?
Yeah, recording this epic fail. We're done.
Kevin's still fighting. Oh no, these zombies are like, oh, what the fuck is Kevin doing?
And what is he doing?
He's wasting his afterlife by standing right in front of me.
I'm watching Kevin do some stupid stuff right now. I think he was trying to figure it out.
Anyone else seeing holes in the walls?
You know what?
He's lagging. For real.
Oh, fire spawned behind me.
Something's coming.
The warden spawned?
Oh, he just killed the game. He just beat the game. He beat the level. You go to the Thompson. I'm going straight to the Thompson.
Yeah, I'm heading towards the Thompson.
Bundle is still active. Back up.
It's gonna have to charge. We're gonna be stuck here. And we lost all of our weapons. Oh god, the hell? Unleash! Instant kill saved our lives. Alright, the gondola's ready, activate it.
Yeah, who?
Let's get this fucking gondola.
We just left him there.
Yeah, I don't care.
We just left him there. Like, dude, seriously. You know how messed up that is?
Yeah, but they don't play good. You want to head straight to the shower room?
No, we need that Thompson. We don't have enough. They don't take all of the points. I need them.
Oh, another flame part's in here, by the way.
I have a mag and a half.
Another flame part in here. Someone needs to go in the afterlife.
Oh, God.
I was almost
done. Can you go to the afterlife here? Once we get the flame part. Wait, I got these hits.
I have nothing left. I have an afterlife left now. I'm down.
Here, before you baby jump, power up this meter right here. And let's get the fuck off. Yeah, No, dude, you gotta do it.
I have to do it again?
Yeah. I gotta run again. Grab the car out here. Okay. Now.
I'm blocking the doorway.
Alright, we got a plane part.
Give me that.
I got the gun real quick.
Yeah, we've got one plane part now. I definitely know where all of the plane parts are. On the back of me. Alright, let's head for the plane. Let's head for the river.
This will hold for a while.
Dude, what? Okay. Here, help me. Future Spider Thompson. Go by Thompson, Future, and then meet us at the gondola.
Holy shit! Was that dynamite?
Alright. We're gonna head to the cafeteria. And I want you to grab the part that's by Deadshot Daiquiri, okay? Lockdwn.
Alright, you want me to grab it?
Yeah.
This guy has an Uzi.
Okay. Oh shit, he died.
Yeah. He left. We kinda just screwed him over. We didn't even try. He's like, oh my gosh, I'm stuck in. He didn't get the Thompson like we told him to, did he?
No. Probably what killed him. Probably got the TV turned down, can't hear it. Alright, I'm gonna head straight to the cafeteria right now. You know how to get there, right?
Sort of. I'm trying to get electricity right now.
I got the ray gun.
Oh my gosh, seriously?
No.
Alright, let's go down to the cafeteria. I'm going down there now.
Alright, well, I got in the kill.
You should have stayed dead.
Then you get a gun. We're heading straight up here. I gotta open the door. Oh, somebody has to open the door. I'm gonna get a gun. You're blue, right? Or are you yellow? Lockdwn.
I'm down.
You're what? You're yellow or are you holding down?
I'm down.
Yeah, I heard that. Just said that. You want me to go back there and get you?
No. I'm already at my body. I just need to know where I'm lost.
I'm coming to get you.
I'm at CD Street. I'm at the library.
What?
I'm at the library.
No, go back to the spawn point. Starting point.
Okay, I'm there.
Where are you?
I'm at D block.
Oh, right here. This way. Up the stairs and this way.
So confusing in this place. How's anybody find anything?
Here's the box. Grab a gun. We're heading upstairs.
Well, don't leave without me. God. That's what happened last time. Wow, I got the LSAT.
Imagine what we could have done if we had this kind of firepower on the outside.
Stay with Lockdwn and show him the way up to the roof. I'm going to go open the door.
Where do you want us to go?
I want you guys to go to the roof, because the time you get there, the roof door is going to be open, and we're going to stay up there. And each round, one of us is going to go around the map and find the part. Because I think we already have 2 out of 5 parts already, so it's really easy.
Oh, here he comes, here he comes.
Run him up on the roof. Let's turn Deadshot Daiquiri on.
Max ammo.
Okay, roof's open. You don't have to get there, right? I'm gonna die if you don't.
To the roof?
Yeah.
Oh, I almost died. I'm gonna die. The warden's after me.
I'm seriously gonna die. I'm running out of ammo real fucking quick. Why you hurt me? Nuke?
Yes, Nuke. You want us to go to the roof now?
Yeah, come to the roof.
Okay, we're going.
Okay,
I'm following Kevin. I'm following you now.
Alright, get that part that I just opened in that cage. Okay.
Alright, let's go, let's go.
Kevin just got it, or somebody.
Keep it up, fellas.
Start putting it on the plane.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh shit, they're coming. I got
yeah, here they come.
I ran out of ammo. Double points. And my Thompson, so I had to get rid of it. I'm not using my ray gun, I'm an idiot. Oh no.
Nice. And double points, so that just like tripled it. Seriously, yeah, that's awesome. Do we have all the parts?
No, we still need, what, three more? So if one of us makes the crawler, we can all get out and get three parts. And then we can go to pack a punch, but probably won't at all. I'm down. Down, I'm coming back up, don't worry. You're gonna shock some zombies away. My body.
Oh, next round, we're in trouble.
Oh. Hey, Kevin, if there's one zombie left, can you not kill it? I need to make crawlers. We need to get these fucking plane parts back.
Yeah, we do. Like, I'm screwed with my Thompson and LSAT.
We need to get this back. I'm careful. We have to fucking get it.
Double points! Now's our chance to make it serious.
This is a great place to rack up cash. But yes, we're screwed in any other way. I bought you some time.
Okay, I'm gonna make the crawler because I think we've been killing it for pretty long time. Takes a whole mag of Uzi to kill these guys.
Yep, sure does.
Damn. Okay, I'm just going.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Not let me go down. Oh. Max ammo. Just got it. Okay. Can't revive me. Gotta revive myself first.
I'm trying to help this guy survive. Because he has terrible weapons.
Watch it. Watch your mana or whatever.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching. I'm about half now.
Okay. The more you shock, the more you lose it. He's got serious lag.
Yeah, he does.
He's got a nuke. Go. No, don't let me die. Oh, he survived. Okay. Go get yourself. Oh, what? I died.
Yeah, you died. What?
Go get the Uzi.
What's Deadshot? What does Deadshot mean?
Deadshot wow. All the time.
That's I died again.
Yeah, I just bought Deadshot Daiquiri and he headshots all the time.
Is that good?
Even if it's fast to kill. Even if you shoot at their feet, it'll be a headshot.
Hope this works better than it did.
Like, redirect the bullet.
Look out.
Crawler. Freaking bad.
There it is.
Oh, we got one. Alright. Nobody kill the crawler. I'll see if
What's
I can kill the boss.
The fuck is that? Damn. This fucking bitch is all over the place.
I might have created a crawler. I don't know.
Well, no, there's this to kill now. But okay. Watch out. I got him.
He teleported. Where'd he go?
No, Kevin went down and he teleported. So he'll be back in about 5 seconds. Okay,
I got him.
Max ammo, oh my god, that's freaking saved my life.
Yeah, he'll drop first and stuff like that. Alright. Shit.
What do I need to unlock? It says 2000 to unlock. What is that?
I have no idea, I just put 2 grand into it.
Yeah, me too.
What?
That's kind of weird.
Yeah, what the hell is that? Oh, I know what it is. It's for the Hell's Retriever. Fuck, we just wasted that 2 grand. I'm not even gonna get to the Hell's Retriever. We don't have four.
Oh my gosh, that saved my life. I was surrounded.
What do you want? Here, if you have money, go buy Denver Zachary.
Who's asking? What does that mean? What is that?
It makes you headshots all the time.
I already have it. Yeah, I already have it. Just knife.
Oh, he left.
Yeah, he left.
Not the game. Wait, no.
Is he AFK somewhere?
He went. Yeah, he's somewhere else. No, he just went on the roof. No, he just went down. I think he's getting some parts. He's getting parts right now for this plane.
And he just gave us max ammo too. We're holding the line up here, man.
With an Uzi? Jesus.
Yeah, I have an LSAT in the Thompson still.
I
really need
Thompson.
A different gun.
I'm gonna go down to the box right now. No zombies coming. Something straight down.
It's straight below us?
No. Oh, shit. Here, follow me. Be running, so get ready.
Where'd you go?
I went straight down. Over here.
Oh my gosh, I was going.
I know, I'm just
you're
off.
Just too fast.
Hit the fucking box.
Damn it.
We can pay to bring it back up. I just paid to bring it back up.
Here they come.
Hey, no, this is the last guy left. This is fucking perfect. Don't kill him. We can get parts with this guy.
This should do me just fine.
I'm gonna go do the laundry room right now. Look at this.
Yeah, but he's following you. He should have been following me.
I'm gonna smash you with the fucking
two guys left.
Pound you with the hammer and set fire
to
the top of his
left.
Oh, he's following me now.
There's two extra guys here. Oh, three. Round's not over.
Yeah, the round's not over. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm down. No. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of them coming.
Oh, wow, I just went down, too. Whoa. Whoa, is this happening? Warden's office is open. I know what this kid was doing. Trying to get speed. Well, I'm down completely now. Well, this game's done, I guarantee it.
Yeah, this game is so done.
Well, I think we need to get the parts as soon as possible. Well, we did get two.
Damn right, you better stick together.
Hand train! Yes, I'm still alive. Barely! Nope, I'm dead.
That was a good game.
What was that tag mean?
tag.
There was a power-up tag floating there. I was trying to get it.
Oh. I don't know what that is.
Nah. Would have been awesome if we got it. Go ahead and tell us what that is, guys, because I would like to know, because that would be awesome. So, see you guys. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.